Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Unwritten Tales 2. Oh, I just broken into this new area. Found out that he's Tut-Tut or King Tut or something. Yeah.
What could I, a lowly worm, possibly ask the God King of the Desert?
All kinds of things. But he won't give us the Book of the Dead, which is right here.
My ungrateful rucksack won't cough up the Book of the Dead just like that. And we better not get on the wrong side of his stony doppelganger.
Yeah, we helped him get in here, solved all these puzzles, carried him around, and now he betrays us.
My ungrateful rucksack.
My ungrateful rucksack. There's a sarcophagus here.
The Pharaoh's golden sarcophagus must have been inside this stone one. Must have been a nasty shock for Mortimer to find it occupied.
Who is this Mortimer, anyway? Sorry. My, finger was bothering me. Look at the board with marbles. Are you serious? You see how the game does this? Look at it.
A board with 16 marbles that form a kind of pyramid. No idea what that is. A board with
Is it an abacus?
The murals seem to have something to do with this board with the marbles.
Right.
Perhaps a kind of ritual.
A game?
The murals seem to have
There's a tunnel here. Interesting. Oh, there's Critter. I thought he left the rim.
This tunnel is clearly much more recent than the rest. I guess this was Mortimer's way out of here once the stone ball blocked his way back.
Climb in there. Anything to say about all this? Hello?
Ivo?
Yes?
Yeah, you want to take over?
Do you think you could take over? Or,
Yep, no problem.
It's all awkward here. It's way too awkward.
16 marbles on a board. Does this have some kind of religious significance, or is it perhaps some kind of a game?
More of a game.
16. It appears that the figures want to clarify something. Something to do with the marbles on the board. It appears that...
Let's look at the sarcophagus. Her boobs got bigger too, look at that. Are you serious? See, I clicked that twice, she just walks forward.
Even for an experienced archaeologist and treasure hunter like MacGuffin, it would have been remarkable to find a living mummy. I can't blame Tut-Tut for going with him. It must have been lonely lying in the dark.
And here's the Book of the Dead that we want to help change back Archmage Alistair.
We can't get the Book of the Dead by force, but we do need it. We can't...
Look at it. Look at it.
Impressive. Looks like many engineering secrets disappeared with Lorem Ipsum. Even today, only a few could construct such a statue.
So you've gone backwards.
The statue guards the tomb's contents, obeying only the Pharaoh. As soon as anyone gets close to the Book of the Dead, it watches you. The statue guards... Pharaoh Tut-Tut, the legendary ruler of Lorem Ipsum. I'd say he's well past his sell-by date.
Expired.
I will not talk to him. I'd throttle him after just a few sentences, and the statue wouldn't be too keen on that.
All right. Before I leave, or before we leave, or try to go through the tunnel, let's have Critter take a look at this stuff. He can't even look at the board. What does that mean? Rocks. Books. Books. Is this game serious? Box. Say box. Say it. Box. Thank you. Right, that too. Book of the Dead. Excuse me. The Book of the Dead. This thing? Did I look at it? Nah. You talk to Pharaoh? Nope. Looked like he saluted him. Alright,
Hello,
Doc.
Hello, Britta.
Such good people. But Donna.
Yeah, hey. Yes, I am. Do you want to have a feel?
Baby young, Google.
Baby young?
Hello, Britta.
Rich coach Ewu.
Rich coach Ewu.
Of course I'll take over.
Now, I'm sure she's not going to crawl into this tunnel. I just want to see what she says.
I'll check out where the tunnel leads.
You will?
Don't get stuck.
Ha ha.
Okay.
If we'd known about this passage before, it would have saved us a lot of trouble.
Where'd she come out of?
Perhaps wanted to protect the burial chamber from tomb raiders. Or he wanted his own private way in so he could empty the chamber later himself.
Hmm. Where'd she come from? Here? Alright, that's not really useful. Alright, so what can we do with stuff? We have stuff. Can we play this game?
16 marbles on a board.
Oh, right. She has this thing. The mighty spark of life.
A spark of life from my father. Ancient, powerful magic. The primordial mother used it to breathe life into all things.
Hmm. Book of the Dead and the Spark of Life. Can't use this for anything out here anyway.
Hi.
Hello.
Could you please take over?
Sure.
Hmm. Look at that longing look, huh? Alright, you've got stuff. Kind of see if we... Can we compare something?
That would be quite funny, but this is not the right time.
So, yeah, seeing if these objects... Alright, switch to Critter. A chisel. So chisel my chisel. So far, the only thing I can do is give it to them. Seeds. We'll always stop time. Okay. Not sure what to do. Where are you going? Try to open it.
All right. What have we here? What did Tut-Tut say?
Ah.
You have to move the figure to one of the treasure fields without the golem catching you. The rest I'll probably just have to try out.
Okay, well, there's the golem. And here's the figure. I'm not even sure why we're doing this. The spikes, we can't step on, but the golem can. And the golem will try to reach us whenever it has a straight line to us. I think that's what we... So I need to get there, go there. Can't go there, can we? We turned it into spikes. Uh-oh. We can't go there. Oh no. So we can't go on these. And I'm stuck now. Can I go diagonally? Alright. How do I quit out? Because we can't...
I don't like those kind of shenanigans.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans.
This has to work somehow.
Okay, so we can't step on this stuff. We can only step on that. Well, we can step on this, but not that. Right? So if we go around here... We can go up to here, and then we can't move. Right. Oh, we can push the ball.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans.
Oh, did it get us?
This has to work somehow. I don't like those kind of shenanigans.
All right.
This has to work some.
We have to lure it away? See, we can't go there. Can we go there? No. Huh. Well, one thing is for sure, I can't go that way.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans. This has to work somehow.
See, why does it get us then when we go here? It's right out, right on us. We can't step on those. It's gonna kill us now.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans. This has to work somehow.
I'm like not aware. Maybe we're supposed to push one of those balls. Oh yeah, if I come up this way. What? But what, I can't get past this. Can't get over that, and neither can I. Can I destroy the golem with the ball? Pushed it that way. Okay.
Like those kind of shenanigans.
I was so close, wasn't I? Wasn't I so close to it? Oh. Hold on. I almost got a spasm in my foot. Those are not fun. Oh, I'm stuck now. I'm stuck now.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans. This has to work somehow.
I'm gonna figure this crap out. This is probably boring for you guys to watch, especially if you know what to do. I know we gotta lure it over. I think I had the right idea before, moving that way.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans. This has to work.
Shenanigans.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans.
Hold on.
This has to work.
That was stupid. He destroys the spikes. But he can't get over the mountains. We need him to clear the way out of here for us. Oh my god, this is a special kind of hell right here. Because we can't, once we go over this, we can't get back around.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans.
How does that defeat it?
This has to work.
Okay, so he can't go on these, and he can't go on these, but he can go on the spikes and the balls. He basically can't move now unless I go. Okay, he's freed up again. Clear that space off. I trapped myself in.
I don't like those kind of shenanigans. This has to work somehow.
I know, I agree. What we basically want the golem to do. What is the golem able to do? The golem is able to destroy this ball. Golem is able to destroy that ball. How do we get... We need to push the ball. Alright. Of course, now we're stuck. That's pretty freaking complicated. Yeah, we're stuck now.
Huh. I don't like those kind of shenanigans. This has to work somehow.
So, guys, this is probably going to be a freaking boring episode. I'm going to spend the rest of my time figuring out. I'm going to give myself another 5-10 minutes, and if not, if I don't finish it, I'll put a link to skip the episode, because, wow, yeah, we did not solve this. It might be interesting for some to see my thought processes, or lack thereof. We need to come up this way, don't we? We need to come up this way. If I push the ball here, we could step here, and then step here, and then get the frickin' thing. So we have to lure this away, so that we can go... We have to hit here, and hit here. So we actually... And we need it first to destroy this, to... Oh, it can't get over that. What a pain in the butt this is.
Done.
Ah! Frickin' A.
The present of the Pharaoh for his favorite concubine. Still wrapped.
That must be a devilish puzzle.
Jewelry? Gems? Is that really clothing?
Hmm. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna be blind.
It's somehow right.
Oh god, neat. Who slammed the door? They were like, I'm out of here. Mary?
Hey, Mary. Captain Nate?
No comment on my appearance. The old team is back together again by the looks of it. Minus Wilbur. You can't forget Wilbur.
Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine we'd set sail with Critter and Ivo again.
Only little Wilbur is missing.
Right.
He's on a dangerous mission in the dark woods.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't you worried?
Nah. Little guy learned from the best. All right. Let me know if there's a problem.
And then?
And then?
Most of the communication...
Alright, I don't know what the hell's going on here. Oh my god. Hi.
Ivo?
What the?
Don't get jealous. It's mine. I earned it.
Don't get jealous.
I don't think I want to know.
See you later.
Okay, see ya.
Hey, Critter. Calm down. You're the one running around covered in pink fluff every day. Forget it. I've got everything under control.
Took a look.
Took a look. Okay, so what's the idea here? Oh, we changed back. Wait a second. Well, there's the outfit. Exotic dancer outfit. Well, I can only put it on. I can't talk about it. Oh, right. I forgot about the faster area. Oh well. Aye, aye.
Not now. Perhaps later.
Well, what's it for?
Aye. Greetings, my subject.
What sort of board is that over there? The one with the balls?
What are these balls and the board all about?
This is the Nim game. My favorite. I'm unbeatable.
Really? How do you play?
Well, one has to... Yes, exactly. Each of us takes turns to remove any number of marbles from the board. But only marbles from one plane of the pyramid. And whoever takes the last marble loses. Do you want to play?
Tell me the rules again.
Can you explain the rules again?
Each of us takes turns removing any number of marbles from the board. But only marbles from one plane of the pyramid. And whoever takes the last marble loses. Do you want to play?
Yeah. You start.
Off we go. You start.
I can only take from one plane? What the hell?
Are you sure?
Although...
it's only a matter of time before you lose.
We have to do them all in advance. This means we lose, right?
Well... I've won.
Huh.
But only because you were lucky.
That's not luck. That is strategy. Superior intellectual stuff. You want to play stuff. Again?
Huh. Yes, and Ivo, why don't you take a bit of a look around in the meantime? Sure.
Sure. Ivo... how about you have a little look around the place while the Pharaoh and I are busy with the game?
I'm not sure what this is all
about.
Good
idea.
All right, then. How do I start?
I'm not sure what that accomplishes. Oh, can she get this now?
We can't get the Book of the Dead by force. As soon as anyone gets close...
huh. Now we're not sure what to do, and we're getting major frame rate hits. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.